gonna die.
We'll
die and fall. Think about this before I sleep. Perhaps if I was a child of my life, will I make a difference? Am I dead to life in this? Will I be granted some sort of afterlife? Or will I just seem to exist? This fear makes me feel so naive. I wish that I could just accept. But I'm chilled by the redundancy of thoughts collected. Maybe I'm still a stupid little boy. Do you need to understand more? I want to find peace of mind. Maybe no mind is the answer to that conundrum. No one wants to be a baby again. Before I sleep, and half since I was a child.